I got a call at about 7:10 this morning that the levee had broke and we had 45 minutes to get our stuff out.
Once airborne, he saw this incredible sight. The Missouri River, 7 miles wide in some places, flooding hundreds of thousands of acres of farmland.